So this game's pretty old. It's, I want to say like maybe 10 years old.
All units, 1199, expedite cover code 3, Beacon Mental Hospital.
1A4 copy, code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
Copy 1A4.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem with Chimano's son of Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus!
Junior Detective Kidman. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
Police.
Smells like blood.
All right, stay sharp. We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
Shit moves weird.
Did you hear something?
Real weird.
Oh. Someone alive in here.
He's gone.
Damn. Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible. Rubik is...
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
I'm looking. What am I looking at? That's it. Everything's gonna be either a dream or we're dead. And oh shit. Get out of here. Stab him. Well, I guess we're not fighting him. off and more dirty water. Uh-oh. This guy better not jump at me.
Where's the exit?
That's all you could look up. I guess it's not that bad. More brightness. Shit's way too dark. Excuse me. I need a weapon, man. I don't like not having a weapon. Big ass bottle. No. This camera sucks.
Can't let him see me.
Oh shit.
Twisting me around. There is nothing I can do. This world doesn't spin, it just turns itself.
Back. Yeah, man, come on, run. We want to make a whoa. The hell was that? Something blew the fuck up.
Protect!
but he never came out. I'd waited, but... Please, settle down, Leslie.
Settle down, Leslie. Settle down, Leslie. Settle down, Leslie.
Shit! There's no going back.
What the hell is going on?
From everyone?
Everyone must be dead.
Everyone all right back there?
Just a few bumps. We're fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine.
We will be once we're far away.
Fine.
A little further and we'll be fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine.
Fall! Fall!
Chapter. Now what? Captured again.
Are we awake?
Is everyone else all right? The city?
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here. Right now.
Damn.
A hospital.
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome here.
I've been hospitalized.
I'm afraid I cannot answer that. Please, sign in here. Have you forgotten to sign in? Without signing in, there is no way to ensure your future
Oh. Damn it.
This way, please.
Smells like medicine.
You are all right. Please, relax. Please, have a seat.
What the hell?
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
No! Stop!
There now. You see? All better.
Lady, am I going crazy? Huh?
Now what makes you say that? I'll be waiting.
What's going on? Where am I? Kidman, where are you? Connolly!
Follow the blood. Thunder sounds real. Sounds for real. Oh.
Hey.
Got a gun.
Connolly?
Zombies. Oh, shit.
Damage he took?
Fucking bullshit.
This. You're Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
What the fuck?
Excuse me. Poor guy. He's gone crazy. They fucked him up.
That was a bad dream, or this is.
Whatever is the matter? Talk quiet.
Hey, are you guys from around here?
I don't know where.
Can't go on.
Sneak kill these guys. The other one go. So dead. Oh, he went all the way over there. Where's he going? Oh, shit. You are done no more. Matches. Bring. Let's get this. How did I do it? Excuse me. This guy, I don't think I could. They didn't let me. Oh shit. more people. Full life. Ammo. Dude, just one bullet? Bitch. Kill this bitch. See his movements. Easy, got him. Burn, baby. Hit a quitter. Hell yeah. Yeah. The torches are badass. Good, they're one hit acquittas. I was with a down. Oh, shit. I'm gonna try with someone standing up. Standing too. Now we know. There's someone else. Damn, this place is huge. Traps, regular traps. Oh, damn, I went right into that. I saw it too. Went right into it. I'm starting to get it. I'm getting the hang of this now. Got those, we got the bear traps. That the freaking storms in this game. Weather sounds real as fuck. I don't like the camera though. The camera's all fucked. It's not smooth. If you have messed up eyes, I don't recommend this game. Shit's bad. Two for one.
Good God. That's right. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Oh, shit. How do they know? Shit, I fucked up. Oh, I'm fucked. How do they know? Oh, I can't fight them. There's too many.
Damn it!
Whoa. What the hell was that? That's a bad boy. Keep it going. I think I'll do just this one. Claws of the Horde. Chapter 3. Let's see if I can finish this one. That'll be it for tonight. Sneak kill does not work on some enemies. Oh, good lord. It's a good thing it told me. Or I won't look like a fool later. Not the kind of game I expected. I thought we were just going to be locked up in a hospital or asylum. Maybe that's to the end. Oh shit. Oh yeah. Oh. Shoot this. Ooh. That was loud. Wait, where'd the axe go? I need the axe. Fuck somebody up.
There.
No, don't shoot. I'm not one of them. I'm a doctor. Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
My patient, Leslie. I saw him running up ahead, but...
But?
Come this way. Quietly, mind you.
Man, that is some bullshit. This is some bullshit. All these bottles.
Oh, Have a look for yourself. Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
Leslie went through that gate. Good Lord.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
If you say so.
Healed, and look at that. Dumbass me. Need those. Green juice. Green juice.
You should find this useful.
Okay. Let's go.
This way, please. Can't run in here.
Where are you taking me? You don't talk much.
Detective Castellanos, do you have a key like this? That key will allow you to open this door. The contents are yours. Please, come back whenever you need to.
Mm-hmm. let's go back. The mirrors are a lot like the TVs in Little Nightmares. A lot like it. Damn, did I lose my... Did I lose my axe?
There's a crank on the terrace. You'll need to operate it if I'm to pass through. We must be going.
The terrace?
Gonna get himself killed.
Oh my god, they're all coming.
Shit, better find cover.
You boy.
How am I supposed to open this?
Oh shit! Come here, buddies. Come here, buddies. Get together, get together. Come on, get together. Get together, get together. Come on, little fuck, bitch. What's wrong with you? Never scared. hell was that? Got the shotgun. Oh. Ooh. Yeah, you fucked up. Come on, motherfucker. Oh shit. Shit, I can't even run. Gotcha, boy. Damn. There it is. There's the first death. Wow. I got blown the fuck up. I was doing great. Not no more. Crossbow. Shit. What the hell am I? What did I do and what didn't I do? Okay, that door's open. Good. I don't have no syringes. Which is good, because that means I used them already. Whoa, look at that. Excuse me. Hit me and then run away. Bitch. Oh. Yeah, man, I had good life. Again. This one. That way I'm Ooh. Ooh. Damn. That was awesome. That hurt. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. I know you. I know you. Bitch! Fuck you! Everything in this place.
Shit.
I fucked up. Damn, there's three of them in that bitch. Oh shit! Come on, right here. Right here. Right here. Right here. Come on. There it is. Come on. Damn, this bitch is being annoying. Right here. This is it. Ringa! What's up? What the fuck is up? Dumb bitch. Shit I'm talking about. Fuck y'all.
Open so quickly.
You're welcome to give it a try.
Please, time is of the essence. It is imperative we find Leslie before anything should happen to him.
Experiment number 4. Subject numbers 4 through 13. Brainwave activity diminished, but synchronization achieved. Should begin experiencing a shared consciousness. Previous trials indicated rapid deterioration of consciousness. Their minds became an exquisite mass, an amalgam of mental carrion. I'll have to connect myself if I want to experience their terror before it diminishes.
Great. There's gotta be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
Wasted everything, but I did it. Thank you. Beautiful. Man, got some bullets. Good. Ooh, 5,000. Beautiful. Of course, we ain't gonna keep the chainsaw because that'll be too easy, right?
Wait! Over here! Wait, officer. You must take me with you.
Detective Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him.
Boom. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. All right, everyone. All right, Mimi. That's it for today. I am out.